today we're feeding seagulls. Now, like I said, the seagull feeding takes a bit of practice. So here we have a seagull that we're going to feed using this bag with open seagulls. So what we're going to do is we're going to set the bag in the garden. Move this bag. Pull out. We're in a shrapnel. Okay, he's coming. Okay.
That is Robin.
Hi, Robin.
Come to eat the food. Eat the food, Robin.
Okay, so here's Robin, the seagull. And he is going to be joined. You talk to your friends. Remember, there's Patrick. There's Easel, if you want. Or other friends that I don't explain about. Good boy, Seagull.
I mean, Robin. Good Seagull, Robin.
How are you? How are you? How are you, Robin? You're just checking all the food in your mouth. Good seagull. Be nice. Here's the rock park I was telling you about, but we're gonna go on the other side. Oh! He's joined by our friends! Here comes the other seagull. Hey, it's Patrick! Okay, let's explore. Eat the food. Come and get the food, Robin. Oh, he's not hungry. Oh, I see a seagull, guys. Here is Patrick. Patrick the seagull. Hello, Patrick. How are you? Do you want to be friends? You guys are friends. Don't you want to feed yourselves? Robin, look, there's crabs. Crabs and pieces. Right there. Okay, Robin. Patrick, I'm going to come around and give you the food because Patrick wants to learn that there is food. Let's try by the rope. Okay, Patrick. Fly away. Well, I pick up the pieces. Here's one piece of bread. Here are some pieces. Maybe here should be better, Robin. Swoop down and eat it. Come and get it, Robin. Robin, come and get the food. It's sitting right there. Come on, Robin. I know you can eat it. Bread. Got a bunch of loads of scraps. Use to give the seagull a little bit of gore. Got loads of food. Got lots of food. Maybe he fetches it by the front of McDonald's. Or Robin, do you see Robin?
Maybe plant. Here's some food when I pass it.
The seagulls will fetch for the food.
Get that food, seagulls. You can see on your right. Squished by that vehicle.
Aww.
Robin, you just moved. Come and get the food now. I'll have to get all the food.
I'm grabbing all of the pieces.
Okay. Please don't squash these, please.
This is Robin's food.
Hi, Patrick and Robin. Well, you're cute. I'll tell you a joke. What does the seagull eat at breakfast? A bread goal. Isn't that funny, you too? Good friends, you should be better.
What's that you're saying?
What is that you're saying, Robin? Say it, please.
Well, she's saying to leave.
Oh, that's not nice. You shouldn't disturb Patrick, Robin. He's a mean seagull, you know. Over here is the rock park I was expanding right now. Hi, Robin. I'm just going to be playing by the rocks, if you don't mind. Can you move? Oh, Patrick! Okay. Look at this, guys. There is Robin. We have Robin. We have Patrick. We have three other seagulls. Now, Robin just said this one, the third one, his name is Speedy. This one is Wiggity. And that one in the sky is Fit David. And of course, Robin. Well, this is actually 8 minutes, guys. Let's see if I can go through. Rocks. Oh, there's a Robin and Patrick. What's that you say, Patrick? Hello, Rocks. I'm back. We're just wondering, do you want to be fed still? Have a rock to eat? Eat this rock.